Anthony Cirelli. Crowd likes that. The determination from Dillon, who goes to the bench and a change. Then Perron in his pocket, picked by Hagel, who gets slammed to the boards and hurt. He's down on a hip from Sider. Hagel floating it up.
They go. Who's coming after Sider? Here they come. Here they come.
Oh, Rock right there.
Sider. Sherrod's right there to help him.
And Sherrod pulls
better get punched in there.
Sergachev,
really tough.
Chernak.
He's a toughie. And Sooner's got his more than his hands full with Chernak. And so does Perron, realizes it right there and grabs Chernak. He's seen him fight before. And he is tough. So Sider. They come after him at the head on Hagel in the corner to the right of Husso. Rasmussen never a shy to get in the middle of this kind of stuff. Sherratt was there in an instant. Here's the hit now as we'll go to break. Well, I mean, he hit him twice. Whether he hit his head on the board the second time, and here they come after that. So you know that's going to happen. We'll see what the damage is penalty-wise on either side. When we come back, 5-3 the home team. Still not sure. Both doors are open. Now, I didn't see any hand up, Ken, did you, on the Sider hit?
No. There wasn't on the hit, no, for sure not.
Now, Larkin's complaining about something, so... That would seem to indicate they'd be shorthanded, but maybe
not. Well, the hand came up into the head. I mean, they could have called roughing, but there was no arm in the air.
It went on for a while.
The contact. So they sort that out.
Look at this. Sherrod, he's gone. Not my rookie partner. You're not getting a chunk of him.
There's the captain of the Tampa Bay Lightning, Steven Stamkos, and when he was named captain of Tampa Bay, roughly the same age as Dylan Larkin, he's now 32 years old, roughly the same age he was captain. Remember, he went to unrestricted free agency when Steve Yzerman was the GM there, but when he went to become a UFA at roughly the same age now that Dylan Larkin will be a UFA unless he signs long-term before the summer. When Stamkos signed long-term and he tested out some other teams, I don't believe he ever got an interview with Ken Holland in Detroit, but he had a 50-goal season, a 60-goal season. He had two other 40-goal seasons, three seasons of 90-plus points and all that, and then was signed to the long-term deal.